Since there is a hadith that women are not allowed to travel without a mahram, is it halal to hire a maid from overseas? If you're involved in a contract to get this maid from overseas without a mahram, you're sinful. But if she's already in the country, you had nothing to do with getting her in this country or traveling without a mahram, and you hire her locally, this is permissible, and Allah Azza wa Jalla knows best.